Oh no, laser dude. Ah! I don't want to fight you there. That's a terrible place to try and fight an enemy. Also, I've no real idea where. That looks like I'm going to fall off the edge. Let's not do that. I guess we've got to. Where did he go? Where did you go, George? There you are. But there's clearly a thing behind the robot there. Right, that's where we're heading. Or no. Is that one that we've already activated? No, I think it is that one. So do we need to run across this clearing then? What, that got... Whoa! Whoa! Nah! Well! That sucked! Especially since I've no idea how to get back there. We start... It was the boar trail, wasn't it? Right, that was the boar trail. I've no idea what that weird shortcut's for. Maybe it's just that we can get to that statue fight quicker. Right. Okay, this is where we died. Nope. Now! Oh. Leaving any witnesses. Die. Oh, shoot! There's a boss fight! Because of course there is. Oh, man, there's got to be a shortcut to get back to there, then. Because otherwise, that's going to be a nightmare. Also, as I've said, I don't much like the boss fights. They require me to get good. Yeah, I've not got any real clue as to how to get to him in a speedy manner. Hi. Oh, that's a corner. Shit. No, that's the dead hunter. No, that's Central Crossing. Ow! Yeah, see, this looks like it should be a shortcut. Yeah, we're going to lose our scrap here, but that's fine. I wasn't actually expecting to be able to get... Ouch! Get that back. So yeah, technically we can run. So if we head out here, and head down there, okay, that works. While we're here, let's go and hand in the Lost Seed quest. See, this looks like it should be a shortcut down to Old Cervantes. Trustful beep. Ah, there's five of them, I'm guessing. So there's one more somewhere. I shall find it. Yeah, that definitely looks like it's going to be a shortcut down. Right, so. Oops. So we come out of here. We head down through here. Ouch. Fairly certain I was stepped in there, but never mind. Now, this is too dangerous of a run. Probably. But for most reasonable Souls-like game designs, it's too dangerous of a run to get back to the boss past that many enemies. So there's got to be another way that we can open. Technically, that's not awful, actually. How many blocks does he need? Two. Oh, got him.
Hey there, Jordan. I bet you're wondering what's been going on. Seems like I can scheme even better than you.
Didn't get his sword, though.
Comrades to turn on each other was easy. Almost too easy. All I had to do was to fan the flames. First with Jack, then with Faye. After that, I only needed a pawn. Strangled one of the rookies in his tent. The next morning, the fireworks started. They were so eager to blame each other, I only had to sit back and wait for one of them to crack. Didn't take very long.
What an asshole.
Already had it in for each other. If my name happened to come up, I'd spread some rumors to muddy the water. A bit of a gamble on time. Boy, did it pay off. They tried to calm everyone down.
Repellers up and running, rockets ready to launch.
Even
trap
I didn't
primed.
Expect that kind of
time to tear
savagery.
That hellspawn a new one.
It was a bloodbath, plain and
simple. I'll be the last man standing, Jordan. The reward will be all mine.
Yeah, I kind of wish I'd been able to cut off his arm there, but it was having none of it. So again, a very parry heavy fight. Even more so actually than the last parry heavy fight, I think. But I think I know where this is gonna come out. I was correct. Oh. That ain't good. That ain't good at all. Let's go and bank the scrap before we do anything else. And actually, let's return the questy stuff. Was it you?
What now? Thanks. You got them all.
He wanted the audio log.
I get it now. Bastard made us turn on each other.
He did.
But it's not just his fault. The others, they fell for it too.
That's true.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. The Puppet Master. Large pile of metal scrap. Yeah, let's just bank. Right.
Wow, you trapped the creature like a rat. Now it's battle royale time. Good luck. I'm betting on you.
I'm not.
Not much, but that foul nanite sludge seems to good luck out there.
Right. I don't think this is going to go very well. Also, I'm wondering obviously, the nanite damage doesn't build up on these things.
Any status updates, Kane? You lost your mind? This thing is ripping us to shreds.
Tough luck, hombre. No paycheck without some bloodshed.
Oh, that's the Welsh woman. Right, do I just fall down, or is there a... let's try it. Hi, friend. Okay, so he's got some. Oh, he's got a burrow. Okay. Which, unsurprisingly, builds nanite up on us. Nope. Okay. Right. He's changing his attack patterns. Oh, that knocks me back. Okay. Nope. Nope. I'm stuck. So he's got multiple phases. Of course he has. No. Oh, just died from the nanites. Oh, well, this is going to be fun. Okay, I've just spent the best part of the last hour and a half or so farming up some gear upgrades. So we're now in full Mark V nano gear. I've got the Seru Biomaster from the Lost Seed quest. I'm using nano reduction implant, increased damage to nanos, the increased core powers because I need the extra bits and pieces. I've also got the nano purge thing on, but I don't know how much use that's going to be. And while health is low, damage is increased. How much of a difference this is going to make? Don't know. I can't remember what level I was previously. That was rather effective. Ow. I have no idea where the boss is. There. Ow. Right, is it up in the sky? Ow. Ah.
Hey,
Ow. Ow. No. Nope. No. Gotcha! You asshole! Helix of the Delver. Ooh, it's a new nano staff. What's it like in comparison to the one that I was using? I think it'll have... Yeah, I need to go and upgrade it first. Bring the nano brain to Gutenberg. Okay. Ooh. Echo? Ah.
I'll try and control you as long as I can.
So that's how Reaper's Testament. What is that? That is a heavy duty. It's a big scythe. Yeah, no. Where'd we go? There. Yeah, I like the staves. They're good for me. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, why not click the like button and consider subscribing. Remember, you can ring the bell notification icon to get notified when new videos go live. And until next time, cheerio.